So we finally got the farm truck in primer. This goes to the 75 Dodge again. It's gonna have a bed liner, so we're not gonna do anything to inside of the bed. I'm hoping this is the last block. I'll seal it. And then it should be ready for paint. There was some pretty bad damage over here in this far corner, here on the top here, and as well on the bottom. I still gotta do a little bit of body work there. Anyway, I'll block this out and cut you guys back on.